imagined as the wind, twirling blades in his path, and dancing freely between the sky and the ocean. Consider it as a light, where mere photons spark life into electrons, accumulating light that radiates warmth and electricity, brightening our Earth. Picture it as water, cascading downwards, filling the turbine's ceaseless span. Visualize it as nucleus, where neutrons strike and split, releasing massive amounts of energy that are safely harnessed and transformed into clean, green power. Think of it as gas, hidden deep within the Earth, burning intensively, jetting out, and converting into water and carbon dioxide. Or see it as fire, birthed from the combustion of fossil fuels, where thermal energy dances in the medium and amidst the interplay of enthalpy and entropy, where endless power is born. Dongfang Electric Corporation takes the mission of shape the future with green power to heart. Born in China and founded in Sichuan in 1958, we bear the responsibility and honor of being a pioneering force in China's electric power revolution. Our growth was nurtured during the late 1980s. Our presence had been in nearly 80 countries and regions worldwide, with exported power equipment exceeding 80 gigawatts. We stand tall as one of the world's leading power equipment manufacturing and power station EPC groups. As we continue to flourish in the new era, besides, we are exploring new frontiers regarding environmental protection, energy storage, new energy materials, digital intelligence, and integrated smart energy, etc. Our foundation rests on quality, technology, brand, and integrity, promoting green development and empowering a better life for all. Positioned in the east of the world, we are steadfast in our resolve to become the global Dongfang East in Chinese, with our sights set on the targets of peaking carbon emissions and achieving carbon neutrality. We are dedicated to accelerating the development of a clean, low-carbon, safe, and efficient energy system. Dongfang Electric pours its wisdom and strength into building a community with a shared future for mankind.